cannot cut straight or nothing. Messing it all up. Lord have mercy. Oh well. Just forget it. Cutting so bad like that. Oh, let's see. Whatever. Just whatever. I can't do nothing good and right. Lord, it's all jagged up. Should have left it the way it was. Gee, mini whiz. I don't know why. I'll be straight, but at least it ain't jagged. See, it's like I don't get the bottom or something. All right, that looks somewhat better. Lord, how did it all get over there? This is all that I have for now to put together. I could add to this, I suppose, if I leave that middle page and do not glue anything in it, where I could just keep adding. It because this is just not enough yet. But the thing about it is, I don't know how I want to bind it. Don't know how I could bind it where I could keep adding to it. But trying to think. I don't know what to do. I And I still ain't made up my mind. About these two. I'm gonna let hubby cut this in half. So that part of it is made up. It'll be two like this. And but then I'll have to decide what I'm gonna use both of them for. I have not decided yet what I wanna do with these. But I'm gonna keep, this is gonna be a series, and I'm just gonna keep on working with my glue books and showing y'all. I don't know how long, probably forever. Cause I'll just keep adding to them and keep growing my books and keep getting more books to grow my different themes of glue books. My problem is I want to try the cutting to have the smaller, but I like the full page because I like to do full pages, and I'm scared these small ones ain't gonna hold, you know, some big pages like I would want to. That's why I'm having a hard decision about how to cut it, how to do it right now, how to use it. I folded all the pages, and it would be only, let's do it this way, you know, that wide, and I opened up the pages, they would only be that wide. See? I just can't. I just don't know. I just don't know. But it's getting late, so I guess I'm gonna stop here. All right, guys. See y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.